In memory of those who died in the month of October, we pray, with God's grace and mercy, eternal rest and perpetual light be upon the souls of Valeriano Sumpay Toriano on October 2, 2009. Susana de la Peña on October 3, 1983. Isidra Castillo on October 5, 2020. Aurea M. Arenas on October 5, 1987. Frederico on October 7, 2020. Baby sister of Tim Tam on October 10, 2020. Jam Irish Tumbiga on October 11, 2001. Gerardo T. Garcia on October 12, 2018. Bibina Vicente on October 14, 2008. Junicio Bisepe Jr. on October 27, 1997. Tranquilina A. Tagsip on October 29, 2007. Other departed who died in the month of October, especially those who died due to COVID. And those who are in pain or suffering that are about to die within the coming hours or days this month. O Lord, with your mercy and pardon, grant them peace and eternal rest, and let perpetual light shine upon them. Give comfort and strength to those who are still grieving, and wisdom, courage, good health, safety, and protection to all of us while still living. Amen.
Your presence is very much appreciated, and may we all do what is good and just most of the time. And may we have God's grace, mercy, and peace. Thank you very much.